The pictures, most of them in this upcoming issue of Playboy, have you essentially undressed, nude, what we would think of as girly magazine pictures. Mm. Why did you decide to do that? Why did you decide to have to be photographed that way?
Well, you know, I assumed, I had told Playboy, absolutely not. They approached me and I said, no, I won't do that. I mean, I was the kind of kid in high school. I went to Chicago, they flew me to Chicago, and I said, now listen, if you're flying me here on the assumption that I'll take off one shred of clothing, I won't. And then I went, and I expected these men with gold chains and their you know, their shirts undone to the waist. And instead, they were Ivy League, well-educated, just delightful people. And then I opened a Vogue magazine, and I saw this woman laying in the surf, nude, the top part of her torso. And so I decided that what they were asking me to do was even less than you might see in Cosmopolitan or Vogue today. And being an actress and a singer,
But there's a difference in image between, say...
Sure.
Well, part of Playboy magazine. There's a difference in image between that and fashion and Vogue. Whether there is a difference or not,